Joining us now with all the sports news, Matt Sulo. I know we've got some sneaky little pictures we got yesterday that were great as anticipation builds ahead of the announcement of the team for the third Ashes test.
Yeah, it really is, Ron. Australian cricket selectors are set to name yet another revamped Ashes squad today. Ahead of the announcement, Australian skipper Ricky Ponting and senior selector Greg Chappell were spotted by TEN's cameras deep in discussion.
Our cameras caught Ricky Ponting and Greg Chappell deep in discussion. Selection surely on the menu at the lunchtime powwow. As the pressure mounts on the skipper and a handful of incumbents, the auditions continue. Nathan Horitz finished with 146 for New South Wales, a record for a night watchman. The test discard maintains a high level of support.
I've got such respect for a cricketer like Nathan Horitz. Always works hard, always works on his game. Tries like hell.
If selectors do opt to replace Xavier Doherty, Horitz's competition looks set to come from the Shane Warne endorsed Michael Beer.
Maybe one day is always that dream to get the baggy green. At the moment, I'm just really concentrating what I need to do and keep improving for the Whackers.
Fresh from his Adelaide Oval heroics, England batsman Kevin Peterson has landed himself in hot water. Yesterday, his need for speed had him pulled over by police, doing 121 kilometres an hour. It incurred a hefty fine and 3 demerit points. Roger Aldridge, 10 News.